Thank you, Chair. There are less than 2 weeks left until January 1st, and there is still no certainty that we can agree to a deal. It would be a grave understatement to say that this situation is very unpredictable for our citizens and companies. The only certainty that they have now is that the situation will change. With or without a deal, there will be different rules and different procedures. But let's try to keep the hurt of Brexit to a minimum. The EU and the UK both benefit from a fair deal, a deal that ensures a level playing field, fair competition, and is future-proof. And I hope the negotiators are still aiming for that and that they will conclude a deal as soon as possible. So we can finally say, you have done your job, now let us do ours. So the European and UK people finally just can get back to their jobs and their lives. Let's put our differences aside and focus on what unites us, because a good deal is in everyone's interest and should form the basis for our future relationship based on shared values and appreciation. Thank you, Chair.